2 weeks ago, Karen's husband had a heart attack. There had been no warning signs. But Karen got her husband to Adventist Medical Center, one of only two accredited chest pain centers in all of Oregon. And she feels like two hearts were saved that day. Adventist Health, care you can have faith in.